This experiment, you need rubber gloves. It's essential. This is to ensure your maximum safety. Safety first. Yeah, safety first. Safety glasses. If you don't have any of these, you probably won't be able to do this because it's quite dangerous. And you should also make sure you have polycarbon lenses as well. Alright, and probably do not do this at home. It's very dangerous. And yeah, so first, what you want to do is load up Silent One. Whoop. Don't mind the latency.
Silent One in a preset. Now in Modern Void One, put this up about halfway. Add a pitch AV, turn that up to about there, and then there is your screech sound. I'd probably say turn it up a bit too. Sounds pretty good, pretty basic as well. And thanks for watching, and good luck. Nah, not really. What you've got to do is make sure these are on correctly as well, or else they can get messy. Get very messy. Silent One, init preset, initialize preset, whatever you want. Turn off re-trigger on all oscillators part A and B. And then, what you want to do, make sure you have gloves. This is why they'll come in handy. Turn the voices up on every oscillator, part A and part B, up to 8. And then after you've done that, put your hands on your head. Alright, good. Now, turn all of the oscillators, all the waves, into saw waves. If they're not actually saw waves, I'm going to look like an idiot, but anyway. The fine tuning on part A, but put both of them up a little, and then part B, put them down a little bit. Alright, now, add about 60-70% detune on every oscillator, part A and B. 70% detune on every oscillator, part A and B. Depending on the weather, yeah, pretty clear. Depending on the weather, though,
So you might have more, you might want less. Then after you've done that, go filter and input select, put BA, and then in part A put AB. And filter type low pass. The one that looks like a slope. Starting, yeah. Turn the cutoff right off. Alright, then what you want to do, turn the main volume down a bit. So it's not so much in the red. Because then it'll be like Christmas, red and green. Alright, then add a chorus. Turn the delay up and the back up. Depending on the weather at the end. Yeah, pretty alright. And then add an EQ, turn the bass right down. Treble down a little bit. That's getting a bit festive, but fix that later. And then add pitch AB. This is where the safety glasses will come in handy. Turn this up a little bit. Play with this however you want. Mod on Vlog 1, that is. And then add pitch AB LFO1, put the rate up about 50% or 1/8 dB. Put the gain up a little, put the offset about the same as the gain. And the pitch AB, put that down a little bit. And then, what you want to do, add reverb, 3D reverb, and then have that however you want. Room size 100, high damping 6 kHz, that's what I have. Then parametric EQ to equalize it, that's what I have. It's not much, but you know, it makes a bit of a difference. And, you can change this a lot. Yeah, and well, that's it. And here's a small thing that I made with it. Signal latency. Enjoy your meal.